Good afternoon, Year 4. This is your geography lesson for Thursday, the 25th of February. So this half term in geography, we are going to be looking at why does Italy shake and roll? Now, previously, we have been doing lots of work on the Romans, and you've already looked at Italy, but we did that from a historical point of view. We looked at what the Romans had done in history in Italy and what the Romans had done in history in our country as well. But for this term, it's geography, so we're going to be looking at physical features of Italy and lots of different things about Italy from a geography point of view. So this is our topic, why does Italy shake and roll? So this is just our introductory lesson and I want you to find out a little bit more information about Italy. So I have done a sheet for you to answer all about Italy. Now there's two sheets that I've saved on Teams. One is them for you to fill out and one is there with a little bit of a helper. You'll see here I've put some questions in, but I'm going to go through some of those questions on the board this afternoon for you. Okay, so the first question is, can you identify where on the map Italy is? Okay, and I've come up with some suggestions to help you find Italy. Okay, so you could use Google Earth. So if we just go to Google and we type in Google Earth and then we click on Google Earth, and it just took a little minute to load earlier on, boys and girls, so we'll just give it a little minute to warm itself up. Hopefully it will load. Yep, there it is. And if we use the search button here and we type in Italy, it will take us to Italy on the Earth. Now, I love Google Earth, boys and girls. You can explore the world using Google Earth. You can zoom in. You can find different places. You could find places that you've been to and have a little look at them. I get very fascinated by Google Earth. I'm sure you can have a little play with that this afternoon. Okay, if you haven't got Google Earth, you could maybe have some atlases at home that you might want to use, or you could use Google Maps. And I'm going to attempt to show you Google Maps on my phone. So if you just click on the Maps app on your phone, it brings up the map like this. However, you can click on Satellite and it changes the map. Now, just try and make it a bit clearer so you can see. If I type, I've typed in my search bar already because I've just checked that you could do it. I typed in Italy onto my search bar. See if I can do it now for you, show you. Italy, and then it takes you to where Italy is on the world. And again, you can zoom in and out and have a little look around the world, or you can zoom into Italy and see what you can find in Italy using Google Maps. Okay, so you just have to give it a minute to focus. Okay, so you might want to use that tool also. Okay, back to our board. So you might use Google Earth, Google Maps, or an atlas to find Italy. Then your second task is to write a brief description about where Italy is in the world. So I've given you some key questions that you might want to answer in your description. So which continent is Italy in? Okay, so once you've found Italy, you could use this map to find the continent that it's in. So you might want to watch the video back and pause it at different points. Okay, which countries surround Italy? So again, using your Google Earth or using an atlas or my board, you could find some countries that surround Italy. And which seas surround Italy? So there's lots of different seas that surround Italy, so you might want to write about those in your description. And where is Italy in relation to the United Kingdom? So we, boys and girls, are here. This is the United Kingdom. We're just at this part of the United Kingdom. Okay, where is Italy in relation to us? You might go onto the internet and find out how far Italy is. You might talk about how long it would take to travel there. You could talk about how you could travel there. You might want to talk about what countries you would pass through if you were going to travel from our country to Italy. What modes of transport you might want to use. Okay, so you could do a bit of research about that. Okay, then your next question is, what is Italy like? So, like the United Kingdom, Italy has some very famous cities. Okay, now I'm going to give you a little clue here, boys and girls. The capital city of Italy is Rome, and here is where it is located. Okay. But there are lots of other famous cities of Italy, so I'd like you to do a little bit of research and find me some famous cities of Italy. Okay. Then you might find some of the famous rivers of Italy. Okay. There's a very famous part in Italy, which is a lot of river. You can maybe find out a little bit about that for me and do some research on that. Okay, does Italy have mountains?
And what information can you find out about the mountains? Now, there's a very famous set of mountains which passes through lots of countries, okay? I'm not going to give too much away, but you can maybe do some research on those mountains. And you could research to see whether Italy has any other types of mountains. And are there any famous landmarks in Italy? There are lots of famous landmarks in Italy, and I'm sure you've already learned all about the Colosseum and about all of the Roman gladiators which fought in the Colosseum. Try and find out where the Colosseum is and if there are any other famous landmarks in that city. You might know what this famous landmark is, or you might do some research on this famous landmark. You might know what these ones are, and what this is, and what this is here. You can do some research on those, or you could find some other famous landmarks of Italy and surprise me, tell me something about ones that I don't know a lot about. Then, once you've found the famous rivers and the mountains and the cities and the landmarks, you could pop them on the map. Okay, so we know that Rome's here, so I'm just going to pop Rome on here. And I'm going to type in Rome, label my map where Rome is. Okay, and if you found some other famous cities, okay, you can pop them on the map. All right, I'm looking forward to seeing what you produce year four. Enjoy the rest of your afternoon.